Hello, hello, lads and gals. This is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of IX Monstrum Nox. Okay. That just brings me back over there. Right, so that path is locked. Can't go there. I guess I'll have to go this way. There we go. Yeah, that's the only path I can go now, so... down smoothly. All right, there's a portal. And that seems to be all that is in this room. And I'm guessing we're going back to this world. Hello. All right. That wasn't too difficult, I'd say. Looks like Crimson Line is the only thing we can do here. That's one. I mean, Credo would probably be better at this. But for now, I'll have to sell it with this team. Although, I guess I could. Let's switch out Anemone of Credo, getting the old fashion team back. Yeah, he did a great job with that one. Gllia-Erdlingen took a lot of damage though.
Let's go.
Okay, that is where we came from. Otherworldly core. Okay, question is, should I try and get back there? Ooh, there's quite a few of you. Right. Ah, and now Credo is fully healed because he leveled up. Okay. Okay. Oh, I actually have a lot of these. Might as well then. Okay, so there is a chest down there. I mean, I guess we could go and take it. Really? Let's see. Well, I do have quite a lot of these. Come on, down you go. Okay. Now we're back where we need to be. I got him. Man, I should almost stand still and heal up now. Okay. Let's at least get a little over 1,000. All right, now we're not in like priority mode anymore. All right. I do not enjoy these birds. Me, bro. There we go. I actually was a little more strategic there than I usually am, and I got very low HP, so I kind of had to. Right, let's just stand around for a bit. Okay, it feels like this is the way we have to go. Because I feel like I need more than just that to get there. Yeah, and I can't just reach that here. Hmm. Yeah, so maybe that was just an earlier stage? No, I don't think so. There's no way to get up that high.
Come on, let's go.
Well, you said it at all. Right. Here are some plants. Those are easy enough for me to kill. Healing spot, great stuff. Okay. Time for another big guy. This one looks more elegant. Please. Oh, give me this creature. He's crying. I was following orders. I was to put the saint on trial. Saint Roswitha? Yes. He must have been the bishop who administrated my inquisition. Though his appearance was quite different, I believe his name was Rusilon? Rusilion? I was deceived like her. The king of Gllia. He forced me to order her execution. According to history, Saint Roswitha was executed by order of the King of Britain. Britai? But some speculated that it was the King of Gllia who was jealous of Rosvita's stature. But why would he do that? Saint Roswitha saved Gllia. Now we get it. She served her purpose. Then he tossed her out after he was done. That's horrible. Was that really what happened? It was, regrettably. After the execution, he was imprisoned to prevent him from exposing the truth. This was a reunion I did not anticipate. I beg you, kill me. Yeah. Get ready. Whoa. Okay, looks like we got him knocked. So let's make sure we do a heck of a lot of damage. Finish him! And looks like I'll level up again. Sweet. I do not know you, but thank you. Thanks. Thank you. I guess that is the least I could do. Similar to one who made him look like that. Papa was always closely monitored. Potentially politic advisors to Roswitha. When Roswitha was executed, he sought revenge and found the bishop here. I am certain Sola's intentions was to keep him imprisoned in suffering for eternity. He's got issues, alright. It was his way of showing his love for Roswitha. If he really cared, then he would have listened to Prelis. His mind has been consumed by his research. Nothing I say will reach him now. If it did, Roswitha. No matter. We must find out what his true intentions are. Let's keep moving. Alright, another gate has opened. Alright, and I think that's going to be it for this episode. I do hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye bye!